The last thing I want to talk about is just genetic diversity in general. And we define genetic diversity as all the different possible allele combinations within a species. So not within individuals, but spread across the species, all the different diverse combinations. So where does diversity come from and why is it important? It's going to come from sexual reproduction, the idea of random fertilization, which sperm reaches which egg is going to bring some new combination of alleles. It's also going to come from meiosis. Remember, the process of creating gametes includes crossing over and the law of independent segregation. And so even within each individual, which alleles go into which gametes is going to vary significantly. And then we have mutations, small errors in DNA replication that happen in gametes and get passed on to the next generation. And so all three of these things are going to contribute significantly to genetic diversity. Why does it matter? Well, this gets all the way back to when we talked about evolution. This is what's going to allow a species to survive environmental change. If you have variety in your population, then you have certain individuals that may be able to survive if it gets too cold or too hot, or if there's a flu epidemic or something like that. So, genetic diversity is key to the long-term survival of species, and now you guys have a better understanding at the molecular and genetic level where all that genetic diversity comes from.